So I've tried to beat this guy like 7 times and it doesn't, he just is way fucking powerful. So we're just gonna beat play it slow like a biatch. You got it. You hang out there. You're good. I should have put more ammo capacity in my shotgun. I'm definitely gonna do that next. I think I actually can reload it fast as fuck though, which is nice. All right. So I kind of have a plan of what I'm gonna do. Beat him. He's not that fast, so it's not that hard. It's just the ammo, basically. Like I kept shooting him in the head, and he goes down twice too, and you still got a fucking. Okay. So first, let's do this. If I would have known that this was next, I definitely would have not have fucked with. I think those little fuckers hit me. They hit me. let's see. Okay. So definitely worth it doing this shit. So freeze and then. I have 8 in the clip in that one. There's nothing I can create. Okay, all right. Let's fucking do it.
Stay out of my way, Sebastian.
O'Neill, what happened?
Theodore showed me the way. I am his now. I helped him hide. And in exchange, he gave me a new life.
A life as a slave.
What do you mean you helped him hide?
You'll never understand. For that, you'll burn!
Hide what? Okay, so I need to go that way.
Getting too hot in here. Gotta put the flames in.
Think here's my plan.
You're too dark to fight me. I'm not weak. Damn you, Sebastian.
You are fucking so out of shape, bro.
You won't get out of here. He commands that I take care of you. You can either die or change like me. I'm sorry. and won't let him get away. I promise.
You are out of shape as fuck. Where the fuck is he?
Stop running. He offered you freedom. And you turned it away? For what? Where are you? Stop hiding! Yes, Father Theodore. That might have stopped me before.
Fuck you. Okay, so this is the part that I need to kind of not waver on here. Hold on. Why no. Alright, shotgun over here. Laser sighted here. Revolver there, and you're gonna go up there. Alright, should be good to go.
Run all you want. You can't get out of here.
The fuck is he?
Give in, Sebastian. Listen to him. He'll change your mind like he did mine. Theodore, I told him.
Bro, what the fuck?
Never. That's it. I'm done playing with you. I promise.
cleansed. Yes, Father Theodore. I told him. Stop running.
And I think I'm gonna fucking, I gotta knock him down again. Just actual bullshit. And I can't see shit in here either. At all. Fuck is he?
I'm sorry, Master. I won't let him get away. I promise.
That's cool, bro. I still can't
give in. All the confusion and guilt will go away.
Where are you? Finally, fuck. Hold on, I think I got. I think I even knocked him down that time, though. And again, one of the things the game says is to sneak and like attack him and stuff. I definitely did that, and you can't like jump him. I mean, he's a fucking boss. You can't like jump, hit him, or anything like that.
Consume you.
You're bad. Leave me the fuck alone. These handgun bullets would be real fucking sick if they were shotgun bullets. Be real cool. Make my life a hell of a lot easier. Fuck out of here.
Yes, Father Theodore. I told him.
Like, no shotgun bullets at all. Like, even this guy's like, I'm not dead yet, like.
cleansed. You think you're too good to fight me? I'm sorry, Master. I won't let him get away. I promise. Defend Sebastian! Listen to him! He'll change your mind like he did mine! You'll never escape me!
Dude!
I won't go down easy!
What fucking time is it?
Yes, Father Theodore. I told him.
Like, there's nothing. There's nothing I can craft. They keep giving me fucking handgun bullets.
It's gonna take more than that to stop me. Run all you want. You can't get out of here.
Like, 3 headshots to the fucking dome, and he didn't even flinch.
I'm sorry, Master. I won't let him get away. I promise!
Like, at least when I fought Stefano,
consume you. Yes, Father Theodore. I told him.
Fuck is he? I mean, he pretty much goes on the same path. He just has like unlimited health.
I'm sorry, Master. I won't let him get away. I promise.
Is that it? Oh, thank fuck. Oh, thank fucking God. I must have not seen him go down the first time.
Thank you, Sebastian. Finally, free from his voice. From my fears. I was so scared. You've got to stop him.
I can't stop him if I can't find him, O'Neill.
He face shifted. He's not here. Not anywhere. The machine in the room next door. You've got to destroy it.
What machine?
He made me build it. To hide him. Destroy it. So that you can destroy him.
I don't know, bro. He took all my ammo, being a dick.
What happened?
Oh, what is that?
Turned into that thing.
I don't know. I've been locked in my safe house since you left. When Liam called and asked me to meet him, I was so relieved to hear his voice. But he wasn't Liam. He was that thing. I tried to get through to him, but you heard him. Theodore Wallace did something to him.
Poor guy. I didn't want to have to kill him.
You didn't have a choice. Theodore wasn't going to give him up. So what now?
Let's take a look at this machine O'Neill was talking about.
I think it's on the other side of the room where you found us. Let's go.
Search the back room. How about I grab whatever the fuck this is first?
Flamethrower. I could use this, but it's broken. If I found the right parts.
I'll look that up real quick, just so I know it's not in here. I'd be real pissed if we left. I don't know what she's waiting for. She can go. I don't need you. Because I feel like this is definitely going to be beneficial. So what are you waiting for? Alright, hold on.
Of course I will. You can you hear me?
Yes, Master. Of course. The machine is operating as it should. That it fills me with pride. much when everyone's dead. Just please come and meet me here. I have something to show you. It's important. I'm sorry, Yukiko. But he demands it.
So wait, hold on. What's down here?
So you know Theodore Wallace?
Of course. He's head of recruitment. But what's he doing in STEM? And why is he doing this?
There's a lot going on that you don't know about. Theodore wants Lily for himself. Mark of influence. You saw what he did to O'Neill. He'll do that to everybody in here if he has to.
It's almost
he'll tear
like
this place apart to get his hands.
I didn't mean to do what, what's
can't
going
let
on.
That happen.
Okay. I don't think I have enough gel for anything important, but why not?
We've got to stop meeting like this, Detective. You need my assistance again.
I do. I could use some information, most of all.
I sense that. But it's all I can sense at this juncture.
What do you mean?
There's something here that's making things murky for me. For everyone in here. Although there aren't many left in here to clear things up for. You're one of the last. But for how long?
That's ominous.
Let's get you taken care of, shall we?
Oh, I got none, damn it. No! Fuck. Sit down.
Detective Castellanos. Good to see you again.
Shut up. Hello. Okay. Bro, how is it should not cost that much. Just wait. Fuck it. I don't have enough right now. Whatever.